work in Italy? I don't understand. Do you just walk out and then they stop? I don't think so. Okay, I'm gonna try. Okay, so far so good.
Oh my god, motorcycles!
We have to go in.
I'll take a picture of you.
Oh. Wow.
It means that I'll always come back or something.
Made it all the way inside the Coliseum. Hello? Hello? And we're enjoying our trip. This is me with the gladiator background. Let's just go for a walk, shall we? We're just down there having our tour. Learning all the information about it.
And that's where the gladiators come in?
That's right, over that way. That's the gladiator entrance, and that's the exit of death. Down there.
Where they exit as a corpse.
They exit as mostly a corpse, except they had some politicians who did it for, you know, PR.
PR work. And the emperors got, I think it's officially, the emperors get to use a real sword and the gladiators have to use a wooden one.
Because they wouldn't want to kill them for real.
How is that a test of your manlyhood?
Well, you know.
You're fighting people with wood.
At least they're not just like pretty boys in a red robe, you know, hanging out.
You would say manlyhood.
Isn't that what that is?
Manhood?
Manhood. Manliness.
Manliness.
Coliseum. There's our tourist group. Snuck away. I love our tour guide. She's so sweet. Her name is Hannah. So pretty. Let's do some introspective design featuring. Let's get right in there.
Hi!
Talking about the sample last night, it's really made for the West Australians who have no water. And they're just like, look at it flow!
It's proof of richness. Oh, it's so nice. Finn is afraid of swine flu. Here are my travel companions for today.
Beautiful. It's fantastic.
Everyone say hi and introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Jackie and I just infected Finn with swine flu. And I went... Finn has to save the train. There are very funny people on the train.
Don't fuck the train and don't get ass fucked by the train.
The words to live by from our German friends.